Hey everybody, and welcome back to
Crazy Days with the Stubbs.
And today we are making a giant ice cream sundae. So we have all of our ingredients. We have our vanilla ice cream. We have some whipped cream. We have some chocolate syrup, some chocolate chips, some bananas, some cherries, and some sprinkles. And we are gonna make a giant ice cream sundae, and our whole family is going to dig into it and see how much we can eat. So this is our fun activity for today, so we are just gonna get started. So first we're gonna take our ice cream.
Oh, Mommy has an ice cream scoop on, and me and Cassie have spoons.
We didn't have more than one. Oh, she's gonna scrape the top. Make sure we get every little bit. Okay, so everybody's gonna kind of help me get all
Wait,
this
you could probably just plump it out.
Ice cream, well, we kind of want a balls of ice cream here. Okay.
Oh,
get some napkins, Kay.
It's just spinning around like a spindle ball.
We definitely need some napkins. Oh my goodness, I didn't realize how messy this is gonna be already. So Kaylee's getting some napkins.
Napkin emergency.
And we are going to keep scooping. This is probably the hardest part of making the ice cream sundae. If you ever decide that you are gonna do this,
have muscles.
Well, have muscles. And remember to leave the ice cream out for a little while, because we left ours out for like 15 minutes and it's still really, really hard. You need to watch what you're doing.
We clean up the table.
I have ice cream everywhere.
Should have worn that nice shirt.
Well, I didn't expect you to wipe ice cream all over me. Okay, so clean up your mess as you go.
I almost bended my spoon.
Bend it? Bent. Almost bent your
my
spoon.
My language is wrong, I guess. I guess I can't speak today.
Try not to get it on each other. Watch what you're doing. Seriously, no more. These girls.
I'm wearing old clothes. Mom and Cass are wearing new clothes. Because we just got out of a friend's graduation.
Our friend?
Our cousin's graduation. I'm a mess.
Yes, their cousin graduated from high school. So.
Big shout out to Jacob, our cousin.
Jacob, our cousin, graduated. Woo-hoo! Congratulations! So we had a good time there.
Yes, we did. Cassie, you're flinging ice cream everywhere.
Okay. So we just got back from an awesome vacation, and it's in between. We're about to leave again. Oh. On another vacation.
Got an idea.
Okay, I guess we're not doing the balls of ice cream. I could have just done that from the beginning. Okay, first things first, we're gonna dump all of that ice cream. That's a lot of ice cream. Okay, put all your scoops in there.
You're gonna eat ice cream?
No. Sadie's too little for ice cream just yet. Okay, Cassidy, put that somewhere.
Somewhere.
Bring a wash rag too. Bring a wash rag.
Clean up. I'm not a child. What do I use?
Okay, your spoon was supposed to be in there. Okay. Wash rag, wash rag.
Clean up for Mommy.
Clean up, Mommy. Okay, now what comes next, girls? Okay, I'm gonna do the whipped cream because I know you girls. Ready? Shake.
Overflow the top.
Wait, I wanna shake. I wanna shake.
Shake.
Absolutely not. Are you insane? There's never enough wood for me.
Okay, I think that's enough for cream.
Calm it down, which one you think is better, Laura?
My nose! Down!
I think, did we use all the whipped cream already?
Yes.
Upside down. She's gonna sprinkle it. Oh, maybe not. Use your hands. Why not? Look at those chocolate chips. Okay, that's good. That's enough chocolate chips. Banana! What's that?
Chocolate. You wanna do banana first? Okay. And we put banana because it's kind of like a, what's it called?
Tradition.
Chocolate Sunday.
That's good. The one, a banana split.
Sundays are supposed to have bananas.
Yeah, so our Sundays, we always put bananas in it because it's kind of like a banana split. So she's putting bananas.
I love
to
put.
Yeah,
but
it's a banana split the same.
And she put them all.
And then chocolate syrup.
Chocolate syrup comes next.
My accent is coming out.
Oh boy, ready?
Whoa!
No. I will put more.
Yeah.
Okay, that's enough chocolate.
That's
Don't hold the chair on.
There it is. Oh my god, it's so heavy. Wait, okay, are you ready? I know it's hard
Should
to lift. Ready?
The stems on? Yeah, sure.
Yeah, just toss them in. We'll pick them out. These girls are just crazy today.
I'm chasing.
Don't let her get out. Get her out of the shot.
We had too much sugar today. I am sorry.
And now we're having more. Okay,
sugar.
Do it over the... No, don't pour it. Don't pour the juice.
The cherry juice is the best part. But the cherry juice is the next best part of the cherry.
Oh, my goodness.
Shouldn't we have took the chips off?
Hurry up, ice cream's gonna melt. Really?
Just, listen.
Ice cream gonna melt.
Listen, just put them all on.
Oh. Ice cream gonna melt.
Hold me. Okay, that's it. Give me one.
No, Zach.
He just walked in front of the camera. We're so sorry about him.
He's okay. He had too much sugar, so he's blocking all vision.
Okay. You guys didn't have enough any sugar today, did you?
I ate all those pretzel covered chocolate.
These girls. All right, I think we're just about done. Okay. All right, put the lid on the cherries. No more. Put the lid on the cherries.
Cherries are so good. Some people don't like cherries, but I prefer cherries.
All right, we're going to get the cherries out. And this is our final ice cream sundae.
And now we time for the taste tester.
Okay, ready? Ready, hold on. See, can you guys see that? Look at all that.
Oh.
Are you ready?
Yes. I'm so ready.
Set. Don't give any to Sadie.
What button?
Go. Mm. It's really good. The whipped cream is excellent.
I only got toppings.
No double dipping. The rest is mine.
No.
Yes.
Ah!
Stop walking in front of the camera.
Comment down below if you think we're going to be able to eat. Daddy might have a little bit. Think we're going to be able to eat this entire ice cream sundae. Comment down below and we'll just have to wait and see.
Yum.
So we tried really, really hard, but we didn't even put a dent in it. And this is with the whole family eating. So we're probably gonna wrap this up and stick it in the freezer and see if it stays good and maybe munch on it all week. And that's all we have for you guys today. So thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate you guys and everybody who views our videos and, you know, tunes into us every time we post something. So please remember to
like this video, subscribe to this channel,
and share with all your friends and family. And as always, just remember,
days are more fun when we get a little bit crazy. Bye!